Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Microsoft Teams video for you today. This is actually something that happened to me the other day, and that's why I'm making this video. It has to do with someone scheduling a meeting, and someone hits record. Where is that recording, and who can have access to it? Well, let's dive into this. I'm right into Microsoft Teams. I'm going to go to my calendar. So there are two tests that I ran to find out where recordings are stored. I know where they're stored because I read the help files in Microsoft, but I actually want to walk you through this and show you how to get there. So I'm in my Microsoft Teams account. My profile image is in the top right-hand corner. Carol Wilson, who is a coworker, scheduled two meetings back-to-back this morning. Morning test one and morning test two. Morning test one, Carol scheduled, which makes her the meeting organizer. That's the official term. Everyone else is either a presenter or a attendee. Those are the three different roles you have in Microsoft Teams. Carol did not attend meeting one. I did. But I also not only attended, I hit record. So by me hitting record in Carol's meeting, even if Carol would have joined the meeting, that meeting recording is stored in my OneDrive for Work or School account. I'm going to just call it OneDrive for Work. It used to be called OneDrive for Business. But that recording is stored in my OneDrive account. I can download it. Carol's the meeting organizer. Carol can also download it. All the other people in the meeting can view it, whether they were there or not, whether they attended or not, they can view it. They cannot download it. So now I want to show you where in my OneDrive it is stored and where it is in Carol's OneDrive, because I just told you we can both download it. So let's go with me first. I'm going to double click. I'm in the meeting. Carol scheduled it. If I go to chat in the top left, there's the recording. If I click it, it would open up and play. I can also come over here to the three dots and click and hit open here. Either way, I'm going to open it up. It'll open up in OneDrive for Work. But here is my download option. But I'm actually on the video right now. I'm going to just hit play just for a second. Okay, it's playing. Your transcript's also over here. In case you didn't know that, I'm going to stop this. Close it. I am now in my Microsoft OneDrive for Work account. When you go to My Files in the top left, I am on the web, by the way. Everyone has, if they're using Microsoft Teams, everyone has a folder called Recordings. Let me sort these. Right here, I was playing yesterday, but look at this very last one. It's morning test one, 6:25 a.m. That is Carol's meeting that she didn't attend that I joined. I can come and download it here also because I recorded it. Let's go look at Carol's Microsoft Teams account. I'm in Carol Wilson's Microsoft Teams account. There's Carol's initials up here. Calendar. Now when Carol opens up the meeting, she has edit because she's the meeting organizer and scheduled this. She also has, this is a bonus tip, she also has a tab up here that I don't have and no one else has called attendance. And as you can see, just to prove this, Carol didn't even join her own meeting. I'm the only one that popped in there. If Carol goes to chat, there's her recording. I think it's under details too. Yep. Along with the transcript, along with the attendance report, which you can download. It's not over here under recordings and transcripts, which I do find interesting. Usually I see it over here, but no big deal. But here we go. So Carol can also open this just to prove it. It opens up in OneDrive for Work for her. But where is this recording in Carol's OneDrive account? So I'm in Carol's OneDrive account now. My files, recordings, I do not see morning test one. I'm coming back to morning test two. That was my second test. Carol will find this, and so will everyone else, under shared over on the far left. When you hit shared, there's two options at the top, shared with you and shared by you. By you, with you. On shared with you, look, morning test one, shared by Chris Menard. Carol can come in here. What's interesting is she can't download it from here. Carol's got to hit open. Now she can hit download. No one else that attended that meeting or even got invited to that meeting and didn't attend, they can view it. They cannot download it. But now you know at least where a scheduled meeting is stored. It's in the OneDrive of the person that hit record. Meeting test two. I'm going to pop back into my Microsoft Teams account. So I'm back in Teams, calendar, meeting test two is right here. Open it up with a double click. Carol joined this meeting and hit record. So I didn't even join this meeting, by the way. Look, this was part of my test. I still get the recording. I didn't even attend this meeting. It's on chat. It's on details. And interesting on this one, it is under recordings and transcript over here. Right over there. Back to chat. The question is, can I download this one? I didn't record it. I didn't attend it. Let's go take a look under open. No download up here. Where is it at in my OneDrive? So I go to my OneDrive files. And if you're saying, Chris, you just showed us it's going to be under recordings. No, only the ones I hit record will be under recordings. Just to prove it, meeting test two is not in here. I'm going to find it under the same place Carol found it. Shared with you. I promise you it's in here somewhere. I was playing. I promise you it's in here. I've got a meeting test two somewhere in here. So anyway, I could always find it back in Teams. One other cool note. I'm on the calendar again. So if you look in the top right, meet now, and for new meeting, you can do a scheduled meeting. I'm not worried about webinar right now. Scheduled meetings show up on the calendar. Meet now does not show up on the calendar, but again, you still can record those. And where do they end up? OneDrive for work. The question is, since they don't show up on the calendar, well, how do I go back and find that recording that someone just did? You can always find it under chats, depending on how you have your chat set up. Here's my recent chats. Under chat, under recent, there are the two recordings right there. Click on the chat, you can see the recording. Just to prove this, I just popped over into my Teams account. Same thing, chat. I was chatting with Christian. There they are right there. So you can always find them under chat too, if it's a meet now. You can also find them under chat if it's a scheduled meeting. You will not see meet now on your calendar. That's only under chat, just to be clear about where stuff is. One last item I do want to tell you, and a video is coming on this. I also have a Microsoft Teams full-blown training class if your company is interested. The other item I wanted to tell you is OneDrive for Work is where our recording's going. But when you're in Microsoft Teams, which is built from channels, your recordings here end up in SharePoint. So I'm going to do a full-blown who has access, and then I'm also going to cover how do you share these recordings with people outside your organization. Hope you enjoyed this video. It seems like it should be a little bit easier, but there is some logic to why Microsoft is doing this. Feel free to subscribe. Give me any comments down below. Have a great day. Feel free to sign up for my Microsoft Teams training class. I appreciate your time. Thank you.